Minecraft Season 18, season, yep, that was right, never mind, Season 18, Episode 7. I'm gonna be forced to fight soon, which I don't mind fighting, but... there's not anyone that I want to fight. Due to my lack of gear. And teammate. Imagine where you at. At least he hasn't died. At least there's a chance he and I find each other. Oh no, he's taking damage. I expect him to run into a team before he runs into me. Come on, give me a flame bow. I'll take that over the fish achievement. Don't see anyone. Okay, got a fish. Hello, one half of a heart. Coming right up. Oops. There we go. Where is everyone? Oh, Ford. Oh no, he's all the way up. Matt was slammed by Chris. GG. Okay, so I'm gonna be stuck as a solo, which isn't too surprising, unfortunately. I wonder if Ford used a notch apple or something. Because he was never on bad health, but... No, I guess if he was on 8 hearts, then he got 2 hearts of regeneration, 2 hearts of absorption, that puts him on 12. I'm pretty sure notch apples put you way above 12 hearts. Oh man. There's a border. It's gonna force me closer. I should go before it gets here so that if I need to run back for any reason, I at least have a little room. Chris with the accidental caps lock. As was, but not for too long. Oh, poor Mad. I don't know how much damage Ender Pearls do. I think it's like 2 or 2.5 hearts. Oh, that's Dino. Or Kirby. Is it not? What is that? If it's not... Oh, yep, that's them. What are their healths? Okay, they're kind of low. Yeah, I think they're both just blocking. At least you didn't get in close. Oh! Ouch. That was bad. I wonder if I can ender pearl behind him and knock him off. That seems optimistic, but like, what options do I have here? They're gonna chase me. Ouch. There's the wall. The border. There they are. My name tag's hidden, so they won't know I'm here. This might be a good chance. I'm not even like getting close, I don't think. These are tough fights for me. Oh, it's the corner. I would really like to hit them. It's too low. Oh my gosh, they're so much better than I am. Where's my absorption? I don't see any. Did I lose it somehow? I thought I ate a gapple before. I can't stay here. I gotta go before it's an emergency. Certainly not while they're on a mountain. Are they gonna shoot? I don't think that they have very many arrows. Where are you, Ford and Chris? I can't fight them when they're up there. Not effectively, anyway. Oh man, I don't want to just like sit here though. But I need Ford and Chris to show up. Okay, I can see I can see both sides of the border. It's getting real close now. I didn't want to wait it out, but I have to now because it's not that much more waiting. Oh, don't come at me! Don't come at me! Don't do it. Ford's still having issues. I know you're there, guys. Kirby is a three hit, probably. Dino, much more. I don't know what my chances against Dino would be, even one on one, dude. I'm not good at these kinds of fights. I'm not good at fights. I can just end the sentence there. Ford and Chris, Ford and Chris, where are you? I don't even know if I'm like close, that's the thing. If I knew I was getting close, I'd be more inclined to take this fight like this. I think I'm shooting too low, but like. Oh, wait. Oh, I see them. I see Ford and Chris. Guys, I need you to cross that river. I know it's scary, but I need you to do it. Okay, so. Pretty soon, I'm going to be forced by the border to move in between the two teams. But at the same time, Chris and Kirby, I mean, I can't keep the team straight. Dino and Kirby are going to be forced to leave that hill. They might have already. They might have gone down the backside of it. Okay, there's Chris. Okay, they're crossing, they're crossing, they're crossing, they're crossing. This would be a great time to shoot at them. If I can get a good angle on them. I don't want to draw their attention to me, though. I need them to find the other team. Just need to get closer just so I can kind of see what's going on. Yeah, don't come towards me, go the other way. Dang, everyone's on such good health except me. Do they know I'm here? They're about to. I'm not good at this game. Fall back, fall back. I don't have anywhere to fall back to. I shouldn't have done that. Oh no, not night. I don't have anywhere to fall back to. No one's taking damage, which means they're not fighting. Who's that? Is that Chris? Oh, and there's Ford. Chris is lower. Chris doesn't know I'm here. I just shot him while he had his shield up. Go me. Oh my gosh. The teamwork that they're gonna be able to exercise that I'm not is just gonna be too much. One of them can shield while the other one shoots at me, and I just can't counteract that. Ah, good game. GG! Alright. Well, thank you for watching Polycraft Season 18. I did okay in most of the fights, but inevitably was not able to meet up with a teammate or finish anyone off. Into this Dragon Strike. But thanks anyway for watching, and I hope to see you next season. Polycraft Season 18, Season 18, Episode 7. I'm gonna be forced to fight soon, which I don't mind fighting, but... there's not anyone that I want to fight. Due to my lack of gear. And teammate. Imagine where you at. At least he hasn't died. At least there's a chance he and I find each other. Oh no, he's taking damage. I expect him to run into a team before he runs into me. Come on, give me a flame bow. I'll take that over the fish achievement. Don't see anyone. Okay, got a fish. Hello, one half of a heart. Coming right up. Oops. There we go. Where is everyone? Oh, Ford. Oh no, he's all the way up. Matt was slain by Chris. GG. Okay, so I'm gonna be stuck as a solo, which isn't too surprising, unfortunately. I wonder if Ford used a notch apple or something. Because he was never on bad health, but. No, I guess if he was on 8 hearts, then he got 2 hearts of regeneration, 2 hearts of absorption, that puts him on 12. I'm pretty sure Notch Apples put you way above 12 hearts. Oh man. There's a border. It's gonna force me closer. I should go before it gets here so that if I need to run back for any reason, I at least have a little room. With the accidental caps lock. As was, but not for too long. Oh, poor Mad. Don't know how much damage Ender Pearls do. I think it's like 2 or 2.5 hearts. Oh, that's Dino. Or Kirby. Is it not? What is that? If it's not. Oh, yep, that's them. What are their healths? Okay, they're kind of low. Yeah, I think they're both just blocking. Is he even getting close? Oh! Ouch. That was bad. I wonder if I can Ender Pearl behind him and knock him off. That seems optimistic, but like, what options do I have here? Okay, they're gonna chase me. Ouch. There's the wall. The border. There they are. My name tags hidden so they won't know I'm here. This might be a good chance. I'm not even like getting close, I don't think. These are tough fights for me. Oh, it's the corner. I would really like to hit them. It's too low. Oh my gosh, they're so much better than I am. Where's my absorption? I don't see any. Did I lose it somehow? I thought I ate a Gapple before. I can't stay here. I gotta go before it's an emergency. Certainly not while they're on a mountain. Are they gonna shoot? I don't think that they have very many arrows. Where are you, Ford and Chris? I can't fight them when they're up there. Not effectively, anyway. Oh man, I don't want to just like sit here though. But I need Ford and Chris to show up. Okay, I can see I can see both sides of the border. It's getting real close now. I didn't want to wait it out, but I have to now. Because it's not that much more waiting. Oh, don't come at me. Don't come at me. Don't do it. Ford's still having issues. I know you're there, guys. Kirby is a three hit, probably. Dino, much more. I don't know what my chances against Dino would be, even one on one, dude. I'm not good at these kinds of fights. I'm not good at fights. I can just end the sentence there. Ford and Chris, Ford and Chris, where are you? I don't even know if I'm like close, that's the thing. If I knew I was getting close, I'd be more inclined to take this fight like this. I think I'm shooting too low, but like. Oh, wait. Oh, I see them. I see Ford and Chris. Guys, I need you to cross that river. I know it's scary, but I need you to do it. Okay, so pretty soon I'm going to be forced by the border to move in between the two teams. But at the same time, Chris and Kirby, I mean, I can't keep the team straight. Dino and Kirby are going to be forced to leave that hill. They might have already. They might have gone down the back side of it. Okay, there's Chris. Okay, they're crossing, they're crossing, they're crossing, they're crossing. This would be a great time to shoot at them. If I can get a good angle on them. I don't want to draw their attention to me, though. I need them to find the other team. Closer just so I can kind of see what's going on. Yeah, don't come towards me, go the other way. Dang, everyone's on such good health except me. Do they know I'm here? They're about to. I'm not good at this game. Fall back. I don't have anywhere to fall back to. I shouldn't have done that. Oh no, not knight. I don't have anywhere to fall back to. No one's taking damage, which means they're not fighting. Who's that? Is that Chris? Oh, and there's Ford. Chris is lower. Chris doesn't know I'm here. I just shot him while he had his shield up. Go me. Oh my gosh. The teamwork that they're gonna be able to exercise that I'm not is just gonna be too much. One of them can shield while the other one shoots at me, and I just can't counteract that. Ah, good game. GG! Alright. Well, thank you for watching Polycraft Season 18. I did okay in most of the fights, but inevitably was not able to meet up with a teammate or finish anyone off until it was Dragon Strike. But thanks anyway for watching, and I hope to see you next season.